power to be kind to them. If you are kind to them, then empower them to teach you. You don't have to look far for kindness. When we're born, we don't yet have that conditioning that happens later when we become jaded and love becomes tough. When you're a child, all you want to do is give. Give love and receive it. My feeling is that you have to bring the darkness into the light. I sometimes think that young people are so afraid because they think there is no solution. But there is. The solution is that we need to build a kinder and braver world. I just wanted to say, we have to get rid of those labels, these different factions. None of this can matter anymore. We are unified in our humanity. And the only thing that we all know, we all appreciate in one another, is kindness. This has to come before all things, and you must operate relentlessly this way, with everything you have. Back to
Thank you.